Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. In this episode, I'm hoping to complete the remaining scout tasks on the Drummond Island map, including what may be my least favourite task in the Michigan region, mud wrestling. Rather than complain about it, let's try and get it out of the way. I'll pick up the scout fuel carrier and drop it off in a more convenient location for use during these missions. Our next stop is the Watchtower on the Western Island. Some of these sections will likely require the use of low range and diff lock, as it isn't possible to carry much speed through here and traction is limited. With the watchtower discovered, we can head to the lighthouse to pick up the Scout 800 for the mud wrestling task.
Mm-hmm.
The Chevy is capable of towing the Scout out of here, but the nature of the terrain makes it feel like it's just fighting you most of the way. While it is possible to add some fuel to the Scout and run its engine, which makes some of the uphill sections slightly easier, the real challenge is keeping the Scout from turning over or getting hooked up on the rocks, trees, or the power poles. With the difficult sections of the path out of the way, we now just need to deliver the Scout to the drop-off point. Thank you. there are a couple of additional tasks to still pick up, starting with the Silent Observer. The next task we need to pick up is Forged by the Sea. The Silent Observer task just requires us to reach a checkpoint on the eastern island, and there is a watchtower we can discover along the way. The path up the hill poses a tipping risk for the Chevy, and winch points are often out of reach, so this is best taken slowly by crawling up in low gear. Thank you. With that complete, we can head back down and visit the checkpoint near the abandoned ship for the Forged by the Sea task. We've now completed all the scouting tasks on Drummond Island, so I'll leave it here for this episode. Thanks for watching.